Guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Diary of TB. My name is Dia. If you like the video, you could like the video. If you don't like the video, you could dislike the video. Please share, comment, and subscribe my channel. Okay, guys, I just finished reading Cancerian, and it's already on process of editing, and will be upload soon on YouTube. I think, yeah. And I'm going to read Leo next, ya. Yeah, read Leo. Hari ini, tadi saya baru saja kelar untuk ngebaca readingan soal Cancer. Sedang diedit videonya, nanti lagi akan diupload ke YouTube. Sekarang saatnya saya membacakan untuk Leo. Okay. Okay. Disclaimer: this is a general reading, so it could not. It could resonate with you or it could not resonate with you. Just take out what resonate with you. I collected many random collective random energy from several people. This could be in this reading, it could be your energy or it could be your person energy, or vice versa, because this is an energy, this is interchangeable also. And this is a fun reading. Di sini disclaimer, readingan ini sifatnya umum, jadi bisa nyambung sama kamu, bisa juga nggak nyambung sama situasi kamu. Jadi disesuaikan saja dengan situasi yang terjadi sama diri kamu. Dan untuk saya menarik energi kolektif secara acak dari beberapa orang. Dan juga ini bisa juga bacaan ini tentang kamu atau bisa juga tentang pasangan kamu. Jadi partner kamu yang tertarik energinya di saya, atau mungkin ya vice versa atau terbolak terbalik karena ini kan sifatnya energi ya. Dan satu lagi, ini sifatnya, ini bacaan ini sifatnya for fun. Okay? Okay, let's get started, Leo. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, angel, spirit, guide, what, guardian angel, please give me a sign what will happen with Leo people during this June 2021. Okay. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, angel, spirit, guide, what, guardian angel. Please give me a sign what will happen with Leo people during this June 2021. Dear God, okay. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, angel, oh, too much. Spirit guide, white light, God, guardian angel, oh, too much. Please give me a sign what will happen with Leo people during this June 2020. Whoa, too much. June 2021. Dear God, angels, okay, universe, divine power, angel, spirit guide, white light, God, guardian angel, please give me a sign what will happen with Leo people. Okay. Nanggung. During this June 2021. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, angel, spirit guide, white light, God, guardian angel, please give me a sign what will happen with Leo people during this June 2021. Dear God, angels, universe, too much. Divine power, angel, spirit guide, white light, God, guardian angel, please give me a sign what will happen with Leo people during this June 2024. Too much. June 2021. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, archangel, spirit guide, white light God, guardian angel, please give me a sign what will happen with Leo people during this June 2021. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, angel, spirit guide, what light God, guardian angel, please give me a sign what will happen with Leo people during, okay, no, too much, during this June 2021. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, angel, spirit guide, white light God, guardian angel, please give me a sign. Okay, I got five, bottom of the deck. You got two of sword. Karena ini lagi azan, gue pause dulu ya. I'll be back. Okay guys, udah salatnya. Kita lanjut lagi ya. Okay, ini tadi kartunya udah dikocok, udah di shuffle. Okay, let's get started. First card, tower. Leo, you seems like you're having a tower moment here. I don't know what kind of tower moment here. Maybe this is related with your love life or with your financial matters or with your work or with your business. But this tower moment, well, it's quite sudden happen. Di sini ada kartu the tower. Leo, mungkin kamu mengalami masa-masa tower moment di mana mungkin ini berurusan sama percintaan kalian, atau mungkin dengan pekerjaan kalian, atau mungkin dengan bisnis kalian, atau mungkin dengan keuangan kalian. Yang jelas ini ada sesuatu hal yang terjadi tiba-tiba dalam hidup kalian, dan itu cukup mengagetkan dan cukup bikin shock. Okay? Second part is Queen of Wands. From this card, this tower moment could be related with this person, this Queen of Wands. This Queen of Wands is a queen. She's so fiery person, she's so ambitious, and she could do anything just to get what she wants, including using black magic or using a spell. Maybe this person put a spell on you, and because this is Queen of Wands, have some kind of, look at this, she have a pets. A black cat pets. Black cat in a myth, it represent, it's a pet, it's a favorite pet of most witches, female or witches. Yeah, mostly witch are female, mostly. Yeah. And because that, so because there is a myth like that, so this could probably, this black cat probably related with black magic, and this Queen of Wands, because she's the one who have this black cat, so she probably the witches. In front of others, this queen, this lady is a queen, but on behind, sis, she's a black magic practitioner. Sorry to say. Mungkin di sini karena ini kalian mengalami suatu hal yang buruk tiba-tiba terjadi dan bikin shock. Kayaknya ini ada hubungan sama orang ini, si Queen of Wands ini. Queen of Wands ini terkenal mempunyai sikap yang ambisius, berapi-api, dan cenderung menghalalkan berbagai cara untuk mendapatkan apa yang dia inginkan, termasuk memakai sihir. Di sini mungkin dia terlihat seperti seorang ratu, atau mungkin memang ratu beneran gitu, dia bos atau apa, gua nggak tahu. Tapi yang jelas orang melihat dia di luar tuh anggun ya, sosok ratu kan adalah sosok yang anggun ya. Anggun, terus juga bijaksana, itu yang dilihat orang dari luar. Tapi sebenarnya dibalik itu semua, bisa saja ratu ini adalah seorang praktisi black magic atau praktisi ilmu hitam. Kenapa gue bilang dia praktisi ilmu hitam? Karena dia punya kucing hitam tuh di bawahnya ini. Ada kucing hitam kan nih? Kucing hitam menurut mitos itu adalah piaraannya para penyihir. Mungkin kalau dulu namanya penyihir, sekarang namanya dukun, gitu ya. Nah, karena kucing hitam ini sangat sangat kental gitu, sangat related banget, nyambung banget sama yang namanya black magic atau ilmu hitam. Nah, karena si yang punya ownernya si kucing hitam ini adalah si Queen of Wands, ya kemungkinan orang inilah yang melakukan black magic atau istilah kasarnya yang mungkin japi-japi kalian gitu loh guys, makanya terjadi tawar momen ini. Oke, okay. Agak ngeri sih ya. Oke, okay. Third card, the Chariot. Ikut dealing with Cancerian. Chariot means after what happened, you try to move on. You try to let go everything's on behind. You try to leave something toxic on behind. Because why? Because you try to move on to a better place, to a better moment, to a better time, to a better situation, with a better person also. Di sini ada kata The Chariot, kamu mungkin berdealing sama zodiak Cancer, orang yang berzodiak Cancer. Di sini juga artinya The Chariot itu adalah akhirnya kalian bisa move on, kalian bisa melepaskan dan meninggalkan sesuatu yang toksik, sesuatu yang beracun di belakang. Apapun yang terjadi dengan diri kalian, akhirnya kalian, meskipun kalian mengalami tower moment yang bikin shock, kalian di istilah kasarnya juga mungkin di japi-japi tapi santet orang, akhirnya kalian tuh bisa lepas dari itu semua dan kalian meninggalkan itu semua di belakang. Kalian hanya ingin maju ke tempat yang lebih baik, ke situasi yang lebih baik, bersama orang yang lebih baik juga. Okay, good, that's good, Leo. Four card, Wheel of Fortune. Why Wheel of Fortune? Because yes, the destiny, good destiny is in yours, Leo. Life, this is a wheel of life. Wheel of Fortune is a wheel of life because it's wheel, so it keeps spinning. Once it could spinning down and took you to the downfall, make you hit the rock bottom, but you have to believe one day this same wheel of life will spinning out upper and take you to upper level, to top again. Okay, and why you could move forward from this toxic situation? Because of this destiny bring you move forward. Destiny makes you move forward to a better situation. Sini ada kartu Wheel of Fortune atau roda keberuntungan. Roda keberuntungan sama dengan 11-12 dengan roda kehidupan. Yang namanya roda pasti akan selalu berputar. Terkadang dia berputar ke bawah dan membawa kita jatuh ke bawah. Tapi kalian harus ingat, karena ini roda sifatnya selalu berputar, suatu hari nanti roda ini juga bisa membawa kita berputar naik lagi ke atas gitu. Dan kenapa kalian bisa move on setelah kejadian tidak mengenakan di sini, kalian dijabi-jabi atau disantet atau apalah? Karena nasib, roda keberuntungan ini kan sama dengan nasib. Nasib yang membuat kalian akhirnya bisa lepas dari situasi yang toksik ini dan bisa membuat kalian tuh pergi atau meninggalkan sesuatu yang beracun di belakang dan kalian pergi untuk ke hal yang lebih baik. Itu good. And the last card is the World. You've been protected, Leo. You've been protected from any kind of negative energy. You don't have to be worried. Universe and God protect you. So like beside you have this wheel of fortune, you also have protection from the universe and also from God. Selain di sini kalian mendapatkan roda keberuntungan yang bisa membawa kalian naik lagi ke atas setelah kalian mengalami keterpurukan, kalian juga mendapatkan proteksi dari alam semesta dan juga dari Tuhan. Gitu. Jadi apapun yang terjadi sama kalian, udah diikhlasin aja. Kalian percaya aja bahwa kalian tuh terlindungi oleh alam semesta dan oleh Tuhan. Gitu. Oke. Okay. Bottom of the deck you got Two of Swords. Two of Swords here means you cannot decide. You feel in between. Maybe you feel in between two situations, or maybe more than two situations. You cannot decide. Actually, if you could think a little bit smart, your hands is free, freely. Your hand not being tight, right? Because your hands is carrying a sword, two of sword, right? You could drop the sword. You could drop this two of sword and open your blindfold, right? When you open your blindfold by using your hands, means you could see things. You could see things clearly, Leo. But in here, I don't know for sure why you keep the blindfold still on to cover your eyes. That's the question. Maybe because this magic things makes you blind, makes you cannot see reality, makes you cannot accept reality. Di sini ada kartu dua pedang. Sebenarnya ini kalian tuh ada di situasi yang memang mungkin di dua situasi atau di lebih dari dua situasi yang membuat kalian tuh harus memilih, tapi kalian nggak bisa milih. Kalian ini kayak bingung gitu, kayak stuck gitu dengan kondisi yang ada. Sebenarnya kalau mau dilihat, ini kan tangan kalian, ini kan tangan cewek ini yang ada di kartu Two of Swords ini, dia kan tangannya nggak terikat, dia tangannya bebas, dia megang pedang dua kan. Bisa aja kan pedang ini ditaruh, terus tangannya bisa ngebuka penutup mata yang nutup matanya dia. Nah, kalau penutup matanya sudah terbuka, berarti kan kalian bisa melihat sesuatunya dengan lebih jelas gitu loh. Tapi entah kenapa kalian tetap membiarkan mata kalian tertutup. Kemungkinan kalian membuat mata kalian tetap tertutup ya ini karena pengaruh black magic ini nih, si Queen of Wands ini. Jadi membuat kalian tuh kayak tertutup. Sebenarnya kalian bisa ngebuka penutup matanya, tapi kalian kekeh untuk mempertahankan mata kalian tetap ditutup gitu loh. Nah, itu biasanya ya pengaruh sihir sih. Jadi kalian enggak bisa berpikir secara rasional. Oke. Okay. Okay, I'm going to clarify this with this card. I'm going to ground it first. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, angel, spirit, guide, white light, God, guardian angel, please give me a sign what happened with Leo people during this June 2021. Okay. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, archangel. Oops. This is quite tough, the energy. Angel, spirit guide, white God, guardian angel. Just give me a sign. What will happen with Leo people during this June 2021? Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, angel, spirit guide, white light, God's guardian angel, please give me a sign. What will happen with Leo people during this? I just got this one. During this, June 2021. Dear God, angels, universe, okay. Angels, universe, divine power, angel, spirit guide, white light, God, guardian angel, please give me a sign. Okay, you got another one. Sign. What will happen with Leo people? Wait, is it flipping out? Yeah. Leo people during this. Alright. Four. June 2021. Dear God, angels. All right, you got five card, Leo. Five card. Whoa. Bottom of deck, you got five of air. Right? Hold up, Leo. I'm going to arrange the card first. the energy is quite tough. All right, I'm going to describe one by one. Hold on. What do I want? Okay. Okay, Leo. First card. You got Four of Earth. Being too frivolous or too cautious with money. Good business decision, giving to those less fortunate. Yes, you feel like maybe you feel like unlucky because of money, financial things, something going on with your financial things, Leo, that makes you very cautious about money. Ya. Jadi di sini aku melihat kalian tuh kayak ada ketakutan sama uang. Takut kehilangan uang, takut ya ini takut kehilangan uang sih. Mungkin kalian sedang ada masalah dengan keuangan, mungkin kalian habis ditipu orang atau mungkin main kripto atau main saham itu lagi anjlok atau apapun itu. Kalian tuh kayaknya lagi terketir ya soal duit ya. Well, semua orang juga kayak gitu sekarang. Ini sekarang zaman susah, cuy. Covid di mana-mana belum kelar kan? Okay. Second card is Page of Air. Logical, honest, impulsive, curious, challenging information, delays or change the plan. Truth delivered without tact. Yeah. Maybe Leo, you already planned something before, but there are kind of delays here. They're kind of postponed. Maybe this is out of your strategy, maybe, and it's quite makes you feel shocked because there is kind of delay. Di sini mungkin kalian sebelumnya sudah merencanakan sesuatu, entah apapun itu, mungkin kalian rencana mau bisnis baru atau mungkin kalian mau berencana mau berinvestasi, nambah investasi atau apapun itu, tapi ternyata apa yang kalian sudah rencanakan tuh ternyata terdelay atau tertunda. Dan ini membuat kalian agak shock sih, agak kaget. Kok gini, kok gitu? Karena gak sesuai dengan ekspektasi kalian gitu. That's why you feel cautious about money. Makanya itu kalian merasa ada bermasalah sama uang. Okay. The third card is Chariot. Another Chariot card. You got two Chariot in here. In a basic tarot, you got the Chariot. In this tarot, Angel Tarot, you got also the Chariot. Two Chariot card. Good. It means you could move on. The Chariot, Archangel Metatron. An important achievement, self-discipline, and willpower. Public recognition, like I told you. You need to have some kind of self-discipline. So you will get great achievement, and people will recognize you. Right? Ayo. Di sini kalian tuh harus punya self-discipline yang tinggi, apapun itu. Kalau memang kalian ingin sukses dan kalau memang kalian ingin dinotis sama orang gitu. Kalau kalian pengen orang tuh ngeh sama pencapaian kalian, ya kalian harus punya self-discipline. Jangan malas. Four card is Six of Fire. Victory, good news is on the way. Public recognition or award. See, like I told you. When you have self-discipline, you will get victory and you will get recognition from others. Okay? Seperti aku bilang tadi kan di kartu sebelumnya, kalau kalian memang bisa punya disiplin diri yang ketat, yang cukup bagus, bukan tidak mungkin kalian bisa sukses, bukan tidak mungkin kalian bisa mencapai kesuksesan, dan bukan hanya kesuksesan, tapi kalian juga mendapatkan perhatian dari publik, mendapatkan publik tuh notice sama kalian gitu loh. Dan kalian akan bisa dapetin ya award atau penghargaan, ya pokoknya dapetin hadiah lah atas self-discipline kalian itu. Oke? Okay? Last card, Ace of Earth. The inflow of abundance, a promising business venture, important documents, or contract. Like I told you, you got victory after you moved on. After you moved on, you got the victory, and also you got the abundance. Maybe new contract, new business venture. I don't know, any kind. Seperti aku bilang tadi kan. Setelah kalian move on, kalian memang punya self-discipline kan, disiplin diri. Nanti akan disiplin diri kalian itu akan mendatangkan, kerja keras kalian akan mendatangkan rezeki, berkah. Entah itu bisnis baru atau kerjaan baru, pokoknya intinya sesuatu yang sifatnya berkah, rezeki. Good, good, Leo, good. Wow. Your hard work will be paying off soon. Kerja keras kamu akan terbayar secepatnya. Five of air, bottom of the deck. An unwise choice. Learn what you can from this situation. Review everyone's motive. Maybe this one. This one. This is the problem, actually. You need to read everyone's motive. Everyone has motive behind every action they've made, yeah? And you need to learn it. You need to seeing it clearly, okay? And don't try to make unwise choices, Leo. Di sini mungkin masalahnya, kalian tuh kayaknya kurang sadar, kurang ngeh sama motif orang yang lagi ngedeketin kalian. Jadi gini, yang harus kalian pikirkan adalah, yang harus kalian ingat, setiap orang itu pasti punya motif di balik setiap aksi atau perbuatan yang mereka lakukan ke kita ataupun yang mereka lakukan ke diri mereka sendiri. Nah, mungkin orang tidak punya tujuan tertentu. Itu yang harus kalian ingat. Jadi kalian harus, kalau memang ada orang yang lagi ngedeketin kalian, ya udah, kalian harus apa ya? Harus sadar gitu, harus buka mata kalian dan harus cari tahu ini orang motifnya apa ya ngedeketin gue gitu loh. Jangan sampai karena kalian tidak bisa membaca motif orang, kalian dipergunakan, kalian diusing, dan akhirnya kalian bukannya bikin keputusan yang benar, malah kalian malah terjebak sama pada keputusan yang salah. Jadi jangan gegabah, intinya kayak gitu. Nah, Leo itu agak gegabah sih tahu gue, karena kan Leo itu fire sign ya, fire sign itu orangnya gegabah sih, impulsif. Okay, it's time for this one, love reading. Okay, gue grounding dulu energinya. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, angel spirit guide, white light, God, guardian angel, please give me a sign what will happen with Leo people during this June 2021. Okay. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, archangel, spirit guide, white light, God, guardian angel, please give me a sign what will happen with Leo people during this June 2021. Okay. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, angel, spirit guide, white light, God, guardian angel. Ada nggak kembali? Ada. Ada nggak sih? Wait. Please give me a sign what will happen with Leo people during this June 2021. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, archangel, spirit guide, white light, God, guardian angel. Please give me a sign what will happen with Leo people during this June 2021. Dear God, angels, universe, divine power, angel, spirit guide, white light, God, guardian angel. Please give me a sign what will happen. Okay, I got one flipping card. Dear God, angels, universe, okay, another, no, I just got two flipping cards, I'm not going to take it.
Spirit God, Angels, Universe, Divine Power, Angel, Spirit God, White Light God, Guardian Angel. Please give me a sign what will happen with Leo people during this June 2021. Dear God, Angels, Universe, Divine Power, Angel, Spirit God, White Light God, Guardian Angel. Okay. I got four. Please give me a sign what will happen with Leo people during this June 2021. Dear God, Angels, Universe, Divine Power, Angel, Spirit Light. White Light God, Guardian. Okay, I got five, right. Bottom of the deck is keep an open mind. Okay, hold on, Leo. Leo, hold on, hold on, hold on. It's a quiet. Okay, hold on. What time is it actually? Okay. First card, you got religious factor. Your love life is influenced by your religious upbringing and spiritual path. Yeah. Maybe your love life, your recent love life, it's, or maybe your past love life. It's all about something religious, related with some religious factor. Maybe you and your person have a different of faith, something. Di sini ada kartu religious factor. Kemungkinan ini hubungan asmara kalian dan hubungannya sama agama. Entah ada perbedaan agama di sini atau perbedaan keyakinan. Mungkin satu agama tapi punya perbedaannya, perbedaan prinsip atau perbedaan keyakinan. Kayaknya itu yang terjadi. Okay. But the second card, you got attraction. You attract romantic love by enjoying this moment fully. Yeah. Even though you have a religious factor, you have some kind of attraction with this person. Mungkin di sini gini, walaupun kalian punya perbedaan agama atau perbedaan keyakinan atau perbedaan prinsip dalam agama, kalian tuh sama-sama saling punya rasa ketertarikan satu dengan yang lain. Gitu. Jadi, ya. Mati saja, jangan overthinking, Leo. Okay. Third card, you got also flirt. Extend your light-hearted energy to others. Yes. Besides attraction, you also have a flirt. Selain ketertarikan satu sama lain, kalian juga flirting satu sama lain, punya ketertarikan. Ya, flirting kan ya secara ketertarikan secara seksual kan. Ya, gitu. Bagus sih, bagus, bagus. Tapi bisa, ini bisa orang baru, bisa orang lama. Tapi kayaknya lebih ke orang lama sih. Because why you have reconciliation? Someone from your past is returning to your life. Yes. Ada orang lama yang akan balik dalam hidupmu, Leo, untuk reconcile atau untuk balikan sama kalian. Mantan lah pastinya ya. Yang teman-teman pacar, teman-teman istri, teman-teman suami. Intinya orang lama. Bisa juga sih teman, gak harus mantan, bisa juga teman. Yang penting orang, ini memang adalah orang lama kalian gitu. Dan, tapi kayaknya kalian ada sempat ada masalah sama orang ini. Sempat akhirnya berjauhan, putus, tapi akhirnya kalian balikan. Kenapa? Karena ada past life relationship. You have known each other before, yeah. Why? You have known each other before. You already, you have a past relationship with that person. Why you reconcile? Yeah, you guys have a past life relationship. Kenapa kalian bisa balikan atau reconcile ya? Karena mungkin kalian dulu pernah saling mengenal. Dulu tuh bukan berarti ya mungkin di kehidupan ini atau mungkin juga di kehidupan masa lalu. Gitu loh. Ya mungkin kalian pernah sebelum kalian jadi kalian yang sekarang, mungkin kalian pernah hidup di masa lalu, lalu kalian akhirnya meninggal dan bukan bertransformasi ya, bereinkarnasi menjadi kalian yang sekarang. Jadi kalian tuh sebenarnya udah pernah kenal di kehidupan masa lalu dengan orang ini. Makanya kenapa kalian tuh balikan gitu, guys. Oke, okay, bottom of the deck. I'm like messy. Bottom of the deck is keep an open mind. Your soulmate may differ from your usual type and expectation. Yeah. Selain mungkin beda agama, mungkin pasangan kalian atau orang ini mungkin agak berbeda dari tipe kalian. Tapi bukan berarti orang ini nggak bisa jadi jodoh kalian. Justru malah kalian sepertinya jodoh kalian itu memang tipe orang yang nggak sesuai sama ekspektasi kalian. Maybe this is your soulmate. I mean, even this person have a different type from your type, doesn't mean this person cannot be your soulmate. It could be your soulmate. This person could be your soulmate, even though they are not your type. Just give them a chance, Leo. Okay? Okay, Leo. I guess that's it for now. Thank you for watching my video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and share the video. I'll see you next reading. Next month, Leo. Bye. Ciao.